Ranbireshwar Temple in the heart of the city and adjacent to the Civil Secretariat is one of the most important historical temples. Dogra ruler Maharaja Ranbir Singh had constructed this grand temple in 1883. The temple has been constructed on a huge and a high platform, and the entry to the main temple is through a large staircase. A large shivling of 7.5 feet has been installed in the middle of a huge conduit. This shivling is considered as the largest one in the North India. Many crystal shivlings have also been installed around the main shivling, which give an attractive look.
सुरार्चितलिंगं निर्मलभासितशोभितलिंगं
In addition to this, there are marble idols of various deities which add to the attraction of this temple. In the adjacent two rooms, we can see 1,25,000 saligrams which have been brought from Narmada River. In the temple complex, the idol of Nandi has been installed over a high platform facing the main temple. In the complex, a grand statue of Maharaja Ranbir Singh has been installed over a huge pedestal. A large number of devotees gather here on the occasion of every festival and seek the blessings of Lord Shiva.
तत्प्रणमामि सदाशिवलिंगम्।